Once again to an atmospheric middle Sunday here at the Crucible.